name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to neck. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always stand the ball. They put the crowd on the floor. They put the paint to the floor. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copa? His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair, he saw Lola's dancing there. And when she finished, he called her over. But Julio went a bit too far, sail across the pond. And then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood in a single punch, but just who shot who at the Copa? She lost her youth and she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind at the